There's the kick. It's away. Spinning towards the net. Oh, it looked like it went off of the head of Stettenbauer, but on his foot and sets it back over to Velasquez on the far sideline. Now towards the front of the net again. Thomas with the shot. Oh, and they score. Gilday will just hold on to it, take one final kick, launch it down the field, and at the end of the match, Lycoming College Warriors defeat the Johnson and Wales University Wildcats by a score of 1-0. They